Hello, my name's Kate, and welcome to Strathmoor College. Strathmoor College is probably very different in many ways. We're in the community, we've got two large houses, residential houses, and we've got smaller homes in the community. And we've also just recently acquired a flat.
I live here, and I've been in this flat for about like 2 months now. And it's really pleased, it was really pleased for me. And it was changed my life for a bit longer.
That gives us opportunity to support the learners to develop skills and increase their independence while they're in college, ready for moving on for the future.
We've got students now who will work in the kitchen and cook who wouldn't enter the kitchen before. We've got people who've got job placements now and they've got their own houses as well.
It's helped me with my independent skills.
Hello, this is Parkview, one of our larger residential properties. When the students first come to stay at college, this is one of the properties they may live in. If you'd like to follow me, we'll just go inside. Being part of anything that is done well is really important for all of us, really, the staff and the students. And they were really proud that they'd been recognised for all their achievements. And we celebrated by going to Alton Towers. And all the staff went and all the students, and it was a great day.
When I heard their name, I just felt so proud, so enthusiastic, really. And I was very pleased that the work that they have done has been recognised.
Well, first of all, that they put the users at the centre of everything that they do.
Commitment to the students. Absolute and utter commitment from all staff. Everybody here works way and beyond anything we ever ask them to do.
I was delighted, very proud of what's been achieved.
When we heard our name read out, it was like, wow, we didn't know whether to stand up, cry, clap, we didn't know what to do.
It's helping me, because I'm doing my independence, so all the staff are helpful.
Getting used to meeting new people and things like mingling and doing other things, like going different places and learning new things on the way.
Designing stuff and cutting wood out.
Have you made that?
Yeah.
I want to be a woodworker when I be big, so this is helping me.
We all felt very proud of Kate, very proud of the students, very proud of the staff.
Brilliant. It was a personal achievement as well. Yeah, that personal satisfaction of knowing that we were doing a good job.